Missed strike calls, heated arguments, ejections. Baseball has dealt with these for over a century, but the future of umpiring might look very different. 4.3 million, that's how many pitches the automated ball strike system, or ABS system, has tracked so far. It's designed to be flawless, calling balls and strikes with pinpoint accuracy. But here's the crazy part. Despite all that data, some players and coaches still say the system isn't perfect. Pitchers claim it changes the game, hitters say it feels unnatural. So after millions of pitches, only two questions remain. Can we actually trust ABS to get it right, and will robot umps replace human umpires? The ABS system has two ways it can be deployed, or modes, and the MLB is being smart and using both in phases. So the two modes are challenge and full ABS. The MLB is currently testing a system where hitters and pitchers can instantly challenge a ball or strike, and within seconds, we know the truth. This is the MLB automated ball strike challenge system. It's the first phase in the new technology-based approach to calling balls and strikes. It blends human umpiring with automated strike zone tracking, allowing players to challenge certain calls. So here's how it works. The home plate umpire continues to call balls and strikes in real time. If a batter, catcher, or pitcher disagrees with a call, they can signal for a challenge immediately. They can't delay or even refer to the dugout. They need to make the challenge immediately. The challenge is reviewed using the AB system, which relies on tracking technology such as Hawkeye cameras to determine whether the pitch was a ball or a strike. The ABS system makes an automatic ruling, and the call is either confirmed or overturned within seconds. Here's the rules. Each team gets two challenges per game. If a team wins a challenge, they retain it. If they lose, they lose that challenge. Once a team runs out of challenges, they cannot challenge any more calls for the rest of the game. We already have our first look at the challenge system in the Major League during the Dodgers-Cubs spring training game, and it worked. In the spring training opener between the Chicago Cubs and the LA Dodgers on February 20th, 2025, the MLB's ABS challenge system was utilized for the first time. During the game, Cubs pitcher Cody Poteet made history by becoming the first player to challenge a ball strike call using the ABS system. In the second inning, Poteet contested an initial ball call on Dodgers batter Max Muncy. After review, the challenge was successful and the call was overturned to a strike within seconds, demonstrating the efficiency of the new technology. Overall, the Cubs utilized the challenge system twice during the nine-inning game, winning one challenge and losing the other. This game marked the debut of the ABS challenge system in MLB spring training, reflecting the league's ongoing efforts to enhance accuracy and fairness in officiating. The other mode of the ABS would be full mode, where every call is made by the ABS. With 99% accuracy, no challenges would really be needed, but I'm guessing they would still allow a challenge and have humans review the ABS. If the ABS challenge system proves successful during spring training, MLB plans to consider its implementation in regular season games as early as 2026 season. This approach mirrors MLB's previous strategy with the pitch clock, which underwent testing in the minor leagues before its adoption in the major leagues. The ABS system has been under evaluation in minor league games since 2021, providing valuable data and insights that have informed its current application in spring training. In essence, the MLB has thoroughly tested this new technology already, but they aren't ready to pull the trigger this year. While the ABS challenge system is not slated for use in the 2025 regular season, its potential adoption in 2026 will depend on its outcomes of the current spring training evaluations and further refinements based on feedback from all stakeholders involved. Personally, I'm excited. I don't know why anyone would want to be an umpire unless you like the abuse. Being able to tell where a 3-inch baseball is when it's flying at you at 100 miles per hour down to a fraction of an inch with an invisible box is beyond me. In short, no, I don't think umpires are going to go away. Even with the ABS system being at 99% accurate, that means one out of every 100 balls is called inaccurately. Somebody's going to want to challenge those throws, and umpires are going to need to review that footage by hand.